All right, guys, change the direction drills. We're going to work on now. All right, most people, when they condition for basketball, they really only run straight. All right, what we're going to do is do lots of change of direction, agility, change of direction at high speeds. All right, we're going to also incorporate a bump skill, whether that be shooting the basketball or dribbling the basketball. So change of direction drills is what we're going to work on right now.